What's up guys and welcome back to the channel. In today's video I'm gonna show you how to install TrollStore on iOS 15, 16 and iOS 17. If you don't know what is TrollStore, well, TrollStore is a sideloading tool that utilizes a CoreTrust exploit on iOS 14, 15 and in simple terms, it allows for installing apps with custom entitlements, allowing them to be treated as system apps with extra features compared to normal site loading and allows them to be installed permanently. It's pretty easy to install TrollStore on iOS 15, 16 and iOS 17. And if you are using Pillar and Jailbreak, then it's very easy to do this. So in today's video, I'm gonna show you the steps that you need to install TrollStore. All right, the first thing you are gonna do is of course, go ahead and open Zebra Store or Cydia Store or whatever you are using. Since I'm using Zebra, so I will open Zebra Store. After that, go to the sources here and make sure to add Havoc Repo. Okay, once you add Havoc Repo, go to the search here and search for TrollStore Helper. And as you see, this is the tweak that we need. You should find it in Havoc Repo. Okay, so what is TrollStore Helper? With TrollStore Helper, you will be able to install TrollStore on your device. And with TrollStore, you can install any app you want in your device, like hacked apps, plus apps, modified apps, and more. As you see here, it is compatible with iOS 14 up to iOS 17. Now, just go ahead and install it. Hit Modify, hit Install. Now hit confirm. I already installed it, so I will not install it again. Once you install it, go to the home screen and you should find TrollStore Helper icon as you see. This is TrollStore Helper, so I am gonna open it. Here, as you see, TrollStore is not installed. Now to install it, just click install TrollStore and it will install it. Now just wait a few seconds and your device should respring. Okay, now go ahead and open the home screen and you should find TrollStore icon. And as you see, this is the TrollStore. Go ahead and open it and boom. Now you can install any apps with TrollStore and the best thing is that it is completely free. As I said, TrollStore allows for installing apps with custom entitlements, allowing them to be treated as system apps with extra features compared to normal site loading, and the best thing is that it allows them to be installed permanently. It's an amazing app that I recommend you guys to install. So guys, this is how to install TrollStore on your device. It's pretty easy. Alright guys, now before ending this video, I just want to tell you guys that my game is now available on Google Play Store and I hope you guys give my game a try. It's a beautiful and challenging game with 20 impossible levels to win. So, as always guys, if you enjoyed watching this video, don't forget to like the video and subscribe to my channel for more Jailbreak videos and peace.